Alright, so we did not make Guts, but instead we have opted to make Virgil, because they do not have Guts here in this, so we couldn't make him. Power! I need more power!
Don't. There's a better time and place.
Good-natured revenant? Ill-tempered.
Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Fucking hate you already. Such a shit name.
What in there?
Blue Hound? Hey, that's more fucking like it. Are you fucking for real, man? Like, I did what the game said. Whatever. Well, that was nice of you. Yeah, the two dog shit is fucking awesome looking compared to that shit claw. Regen. No way. Oh shit, my buddy! My friend!
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
But he was the nice revenant. Nicely mannered revenant. Why he would actually be a character, but alright. Fair enough. All of our Collins. Oh shit. Yo, Oliver Collins, you just got big, my boy. This music is actually really nice, by the way. It's getting frustrated the more you please. Alright, I'll slide down. I thought it was like gonna fade to black, but no, it's alright. His boots aren't even like dirty at the end either. That's actually like they're black, but they're supposed to be that way. Alright. I guess we're done. Sitting at this hot spring, man. Excuse me? Oh, did I join the girls? I guess all the girls are here. Alright, cool. Papa Virgil getting lucky. Getting very lucky. Yes. Damn, she's got tits.
Bring it any time.
And they jiggle! The tits jiggle! Oh no! What's he doing? Just like the whole one Dark Souls 2. Where you just gotta kinda just do that. I don't know how to jump though, and I don't think there is a jump button, so. Okay, and then we're gonna not get that. Awesome. I won't forget this. Oh, don't worry, it's fine. He saved my life. Awesome. Anyway, I need. Oh, almost fucking killed myself. Is this fucking Blighttown? Is this actually what this is? I just realised this might be the Blighttown of this game. Take whatever you can use. Oh! Big creepy bug man. Whoa! That was awesome. Oh shit! She's hot! Fap, 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 fap. Doing something. Fuck! No way! Fuck! She stopped on me. Oh yeah! Fuck it. Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck are you? That's fucking sick. Like, this regular enemy gets that cool. Okay. Cathedral of the Sacred Blood. Alright, cool.
Your little brother.
He hasn't woken Memories up. Of Virgil.
There's no sign. He's still worrying.
Looks like it's time for the party. Let's be sure to give our guests a warm welcome.
This guy is Sephiroth. The guy that you just team up with on one mission. Follows you about. He's a badass. Turns evil later. Amazing. You look like a fucking Daedra.
Completely corrupted revenants. Queen Sorry Puddles. Listen, kid.
Why are you taking off your... Oh, I thought he was going to take off his mask, like, but isn't that bad? He literally looks like a fucking Daedra. At least the armor. Queen's Knight. Fuck. I'm not dead. Oh, we won! That was the first attempt! Oh my god! I'm so happy. The Queen.
Our ill-mannered guest is here. Guess that means we have to begin the festivities.
Well, we're not ready for this. But that was a big mistake. Now I only know power. Sick. You shall die. Matthew. Feet. A wolf.
Guarding of this place.
A gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
We're going through.
One way or not. Damn, it's weird why it's a wolf for like fucking human feet and shit. Back the fuck off.
You.
I killed you.
I destroyed you with my own hands.
Exactly.
How are you here now?
You have the Queen's energy. Nah, it's just motivation.
Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No, it's even stronger than hers. You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource.
Careful, he's stronger than he looks. We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
Very well. In that case.
So this music.
There are things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me.
The fucking... The actual fight scene music. Alright, I'll just unplug this.
You from going too far.
Eva.
Fine, that's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you.
Is this Jack's theme?
Offer some thought, hmm?
Garnet Splur. Oh, what the fuck? I kinda figured that was the case. You are such a fucking wank. Oh shit, second phase. Yo! So sick, that's actually sick. Heal me, heal me. Hen, heal me! Fucking arsehole! Fuck, does she have this big ass weapon? Unexpected. Big halberd. Man, the fact that this thing is literally just looking at me, like, it's not facing away from me. This thing is actually looking at me and not moving.
This is a bad place to fight.
Wow, and it's a... I was expecting something... tough. You know? And that was not tough at all. Don't fucking say it. It's not as if the place is the on fire. Literally called the fall. It is actually falling. The flames are actually falling. Wow, okay. Really like the look of this place. Like, weirdly enough, this feels like it would be from a PS2 game, this area. But I really dig the look of this place. Like, a destroyed city on fire. With big, massive fucking tentacles. Or roots. They look like tentacles though. This place just looks great. Not graphic wise, but you know, like fucking aesthetically. It has boobs!
That was such a moving scene. In fact, I almost found myself laughing.
Why are you such
you,
a dick?
Mito.
Oh shit!
I'm doing just fine, thanks to you. Thank you. Knowing that what I did was... I'm doing just... Come hang out again?
Porn. Says... I got no time. Make some space. No time. That guy's actually just chucking them. Big balls of sand. Okay.
Just watch.
The main course has just arrived.
Okay, it's a big boy. And big boobas. Fucking hits like a truck though. Oh, it costs... Okay. Oh my gosh, no way, bro! No fucking way! Oh my gosh, she's done. I mean, are we gonna unfreeze him? Or is he just gonna die? Oh yeah, he died. Fucking hell! That's literally just the Tower of Evil. That is literally the most evil looking tower. Because like half of it is normal, covered in spikes, and the top of it is just... Oh my gosh. Oh, that was so scary. I got such a fucking scare. Oh, that was bad. Ow. That was... It was because I heard the footstep and then instantly... You know, it's getting actual fucking stabbed. I mean, it looks cool, whatever the fuck it is. Nope, I'm dead. Cool sight to see. I like how... I love how he looked at his friend, and he's like, mate. Come on, he's like, nah, fuck you. He just looks at his friend. He's like, alright, fucking, I guess we'll fight him. That was a big jump. That was a very big jump.
There are dangerous roots near that. Watch yourself.
Oh my gosh. Watch yourself, he got fucked twice.
Stay focused.
Attendant of the relic. Easy. That was actually pretty fucking easy. Alright, that's pretty cool. Hey! Those are mad dogs. Wow, he's short. He stopped the attack. He fucking countered my almighty attack. What luck, man. Oh, we won. Ew! Got wee baby faces? We love Bloodborne.
No. I refuse to let the world end here. I swear, I will stop this.
I have power. I wish they would all turn around and be like, you can talk! No. Joe, please, please. Nice. Oh. I didn't kill it. I killed it.
To be honest, I'm not sure how welcome Revenants will be in the outside world. But you have to keep reminding yourselves that we were all created for a reason. I'll carry on Cruz's dream. Just like you carried yours. Let's go.
Get to the end! Seriously, I just want to fucking eat my dinner. And then they get all brutally murdered by the big thing.